Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video, and today I'm going to be with my brother.
Hey guys.
That was the worst parkour ever.
I jumped in and I tooted.
Please, keep that out of the way. So today, I'm normally not a prank. I'm not a sneaker or a pranker, but today, this is what we're gonna do. Our first had to sneak candy into class. Now we're gonna start off with prank number one. Hold on. Number one. Oh, hold on.
Introducing the mixer.
No.
Still not using one yet. That's number two.
All right. Let's go. Go.
Ready to the video.
Wabba-doop.
Okay. Ba-doop-ba. So the first time. All right, hold on, guys. Kaylin, come here.
It's gonna be really quick. Kaylin, come here. Okay.
You hit me.
Alright, so let's go.
So. Ooh!
No! You did it wrong.
It's just Play-Doh.
Can I have some? Play-Doh? You guys do not need to be eating Play-Doh.
Hold on. The secret. So, let's begin, shall we? Let's get this out of here. The only materials you'll need for this is an empty Play-Doh container. A Kinder Egg. Make sure the inside of this is washed. So, just gonna take it. And take out the Play-Doh and slap it inside.
Then put the lid back on, but you have to take out the Play-Doh and wash it.
Yeah, wash the container, guys. I don't want bacteria to spread around. Bacteria
is gross.
Now we're gonna do a prank. Okay? No, I'm at the bathroom. Our bathroom. So the prank for this one, I'm gonna put mayonnaise in the inside of the toothpaste. So it'll be alright. Come along, my friends. Come along. Oops. Just act like you're sleeping.
Is it the pound of your shoes or what?
That's new toothpaste.
Okay.
Toothpaste. I'll squirt some toothpaste.
This is so strange.
Alright, one drink, two drinks. Bye!